Union Station. It is a great place to be. They have new exhibits on a regular basis, and you can get a family membership. That's such a great gift if the grandparents are looking for a gift for the whole family. That's a really good one. It's something they can do over Christmas break and really all year long. We love
that is
to
good.
Take advantage of that. Yep. And speaking of wrapping, you can hold that up.
Okay.
This is so cool. Wrapping paper, but it has seeds in it. Can you see that?
Seeds?
Seeds. Plant flower seeds. So when
Why
you
are there
give
seeds
it,
in it?
Because when you give it and they unwrap it, you plant the wrapping paper.
Oh.
And flowers grow. How cool is that?
What's the name of this?
It is Little
plant
K
Garden. Plant the paper.
Yep, plant the paper, littlekgardens.com.
Only $99.95. No.
Mark.
No, what does this run, like 10 bucks?
Yes, it's 10 bucks. And so if you're going to wrap up gifts, you might as well give something that's going to...
That's a great idea, actually.
That is a really great idea.
I like that.
This, I wish I had it 6 years ago. This is a Baba box from Baba Box Company.
What?
It's a Baba box.
You have a problem? We need to get you to a therapist?
Exactly. I need a speech.
A box?
Love it. Every month, they send the stay-at-home moms an activity to do with their kids. They have stories. They have crafts.
Aww.
It goes with the theme. This is mine and Noah's from fall. But it goes...
What is this?
Let's paint more crafts to do something to do with the kids
That's
when
neat.
You're at home. So every month, they're going to send you a themed something.
So you don't have to be
do.
Creative. You just have to follow the directions.
Exactly. That is all
it's
you
like
have
paint
to do.
By number parenting. Don't you love it?
And the story pup from Hallmark, love this. The puppy, when you read certain words in the story, he
yes.
barks.
Can I do it?
No. because he's not on.
She's regifting it. Let's pretend, like read a book.
Exactly. Pretend to read a book and
Mary
then...
Mary had a little lamb.
And then he'll say bark. He'll say woof. And so that's something the kids can really read all year that we love. And another great girlfriend gift, love this. This is my family meal planner. This is the crock pot version.
Yeah.
You see that? It has meals in here, 4 meals a week, all crockpot versions, along with the nutrition, your grocery list. This is a girlfriend gift, not a wife gift.
Do so not- let me get this straight. You get this, and you can be a crockpot mom, and you get this, and you can be
paint by numbers.
Paint by number parent. So I'm liking the theme this year.
It's literally all year, but I love this. The fact that they send the grocery list that you can just rip off and take it with
now
you.
Now that's a good idea.
That is really handy because it's so hard to come up with meals, and they've kind of planned them out
that
for you.
That is a good idea.
That's great for your girlfriends that are busy. Don't give that to your wife and say, here, go cook. But my family meal planner is a great one.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome, Mark.
The gifts that keep on giving. We'll be back after this.